Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather on this a snowy Monday night. Those cold, gusty, northerly winds keeping a real bite in the air. Snow continues to come down and will do so right through midnight and into the overnight hours as well. But I think some of the heaviest snow likely in the next several hours. Storm system is located more than 300 miles off the coast, but it's such a large and powerful storm that even that far off the coast, it's still throwing snow along the immediate coastline. Darker shades of blue here indicating some of the heavier bands of snow that have been working their way in. And it does look as though coastal York and coastal Cumberland will see some of the heaviest snowfall amounts. Winter storm warnings in effect until tomorrow at noontime. Some of that may need to be extended up along the coastline. We'll see how that works out. Winter weather advisories, lesser amounts, but still an impact farther inland. So you're plowing roads all the way up into the mountains. You can see by 10 o'clock this evening, the heaviest snow now pushing off to the east. And during the overnight, it'll taper off to the south. In fact, tomorrow morning, you've still got light snow coming down, but the heaviest snow now behind us. During the afternoon, we're just stuck with a good deal of clouds around and fairly mild temperatures. Will be in the upper 20s. Snowfall amounts, I'm thinking 4 to as much as 8 inches, mid-coast, Casco Bay, lesser amounts to the north and west of Sebago Lake. Temperatures, well, I mentioned the mild readings tomorrow. That's just the start. By Wednesday, we're back up into the 30s with colder air. In fact, much colder air coming in for the weekend. It's all laid out here in the 8-day forecast.